Do you believe in forgiveness?
Yes, absolutely. Like, for people that are important in your life who have added, you know, who have enriched your life and made it better, and also there's been some struggle and some bad stuff too. But I think that, you know, if something's toxic and it's only ever really been that, what are you gonna do?
It's like, just move on.
It's fine.